Life is good! Life is cool! Mucho money means we rule!
Wah! About that!
It's them!
Team Rocket!
Meow! Looks like the real bad guys showed up.
What do you mean bad? Nobody's better at stealing water Pokemon than we are.
And next time we steal men's clothes.
Okay, ready? Dum-dum-dum-zee! And you're listening, as always, to Princess Number 13.
Silky Bluesy Locks!
And I'm Cosmic Charm Deluxe.
Today, we're outside the studio to bring you the Pokemon World Coronation Series.
I think you'd better prepare for trouble.
I'm in the pink, so make it double.
Excellent. Pelipper hasn't the foggiest idea we're here.
Those aren't polecats.
Prepare for trouble, Whippersnapper.
And make it double, young fella.
I think we can fast forward through this.
Hi, the name's Ash, and I came all the way here from Pallet Town.
Well, I come from here, and I'm Myron.
Hey, Serena and Bonnie, check it out. There's a Pancham over here.
Hi. I'm Serena from Vanaville Town.
I'm Bonnie from Lumio City. This is my cute friend, Dedenne.
And this is my partner, Pikachu.
Huh? Your Pikachu can float in the air?
That's from lots of special training. Awesome, huh? Right, buddy?
Wanda, Wanda.
Huh, I didn't know a Pikachu sounded like that.
Now you do.
No prisoners and rest for success. Champion Jezebella.
Jeepers, look at our money.
I liquidated my bottle cap collection so you could look like a popsicle.
Baba.
That cute Wobbuffet from before.
Wobbuffet on the outside, Meowth on the inside.
Something doesn't look quite right.
This Wobbuffet seems different.
Are they on to us?
Then prepare to be charmed without using my charm. Wobbuffet!
Are you feeling poorly, my dearest, my darling Wobbuffet? Excuse us! This was supposed to be my alone TV broadcast debut!
You said you'd play any part, no matter how dangerous it was.
Why did we have to do it?
Excellent! Excellent! The debut of Carpy, superstar villain!
We're blasted up again!
Hey, there's Ash and Duplica.
What are you talking about? That's not us.
Who are you? What do you want?
Prepare for trouble, whatever you do.
And make it double. We look just like you.
Isaiah, is everything all right?
These two told me that Spoink made off with the Blue Pearl. They saw it happening and came to me with a full report.
We were just finishing up our domestic engineering duties when it happened.
Out of nowhere, Spoink came bounding in and lifted the pearl onto his noggin, and then out the window it bounced.
I was afraid we'd been breathing fumes too long.
Oh, if I could bounce like that.
Yeah, what if?
Well, then I could be a bouncer.
Well, that was an unwelcome interruption.
Yeah, I couldn't even finish my cleaning.
Hi, we heard you're the ones who are looking for an outdoor stage.
Huh?
Yeah, that's right, we are.
You can go ahead and use ours if you want to.
Huh? Bounce, left, twist, turn, feel the beat, feel the burn. Huh? Don't just stand there like a schlub. You can do a whole lot more. Shake that thing. One, two, shake more things. Three, four. I listen very closely, but no twerp voice do I hear, which means the time is right. Without a fight, the fiendish coast is clear. Yeah!
The wind!
And the stars!
Straight in your ear!
So let's get those booties busy!
No makeup. No makeup.
Costumes worked great.
I may just keep the wig.
Oh,
catches are plenty.
Huh?
Enough to wrap around every wrist in sinew.
When it comes to making a fashion statement, you can be sure these three clowns ain't clowning around.
So be cool or true.
I want one.
Me too. I've just gotta have one too.
The twinks can tell time.
Time out. You've gotta love this.
They get a Poketch, but we get the prize.
Who would have thought we'd get paid in Pikachu?
Because,
oh boy! Let's see how much we can trade!
Pikachu's here too. It's almost like they created this festival just for us.
This bay nut. Yeah, this bay nut costume rocks. The only problem is it's hard to talk with the zipper zipped.
Wubba wubba panda!
Dressing up like Pikachu is your thing.
Wearing that costume a second time signals a trend.
Come!
All right, let's seize the moment and grab Pikachu once and for all.
Tell me again, why must we do this?
Boss's orders. It's his way or the highway.
Wubbuffet.
But it's all for evil justice, remember?
Wubba. Correct.
You over there, it's not break time.
Prepare for trouble from inside of the shell.
And make it double, it's starting to smell.
Cute little vanillite lunch is ready. And I promise you it'll be delectable.
Here's your very own talking lunch. Boxed and ready.
Jesus!
Whoa, hey, watch out!
Oh, no. Jesselina!
Oh, hello!
You know each other?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool! This outfit is adorable. So where did you get it?
Well, you see, the store name escapes me. Okay then, that's all for now!
What is it, Beat?
Oh!
Who are you?
Prepare for trouble, don't we look divine?
And make it double, looking good, feeling fine.
To protect the world from devastation.
To unite all peoples within our nation.
To walk the line towards the sweet scent of success.
To light up your world with my Volbeatness.
Jesse.
James.
Team Rocket blasts off at the scented speed of light.
Surrender now or prepare yourselves for a sweet scented fight.
That's right.
Wow.